All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for attending tonight's show, but it's going to be really worth your efforts. I'm sure a lot of you traveled far to get here and put forth a lot of effort, but this is a great show. And those of you that are tuning in at the Smalls Live, we're streaming all the shows, and welcome as well. So let's go around the stage quickly and introduce them, and you can give them a round of applause. On the panel tonight, that's Kevin Hayes. Playing the upright bass, Joe Martin. On the drums, Eric Harlan. And your leader tonight, Ricardo Grill. Ricardo Grill, quartet. And he'll soon be joined by a great saxophone player, but that's going to be in a few minutes. Well, welcome everyone. I hope you do enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. want to hear with that.
Betty?
I can do Betty, yeah. Let's do a monkey. Monkey Betty? Just so I want to say this guy when Mark is. Thank you.
Jazz Club. I'd like to welcome Mark Turner on the saxophone. Yeah, thank you all for coming out this lovely summer evening in September. And it is indeed very hot. And we played a couple of tunes. The first one was one of mine called Lunatico, and the second one was one of Benny Golson's called Along Came Betty. We're going to continue now with another one of my pieces. This one is entitled Making That Decision Now. It's gonna be entitled Shores. Curveball for the band there. That wasn't what we had planned, but that's how it goes. Hope you like it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mr. Ed Carlin on the drums. Once again, John Martin on the bass. The beginning of the song. Kevin Hayes at the piano. And Mark Turner at the sax. Thank you.
started it. The sea? Let's start the next one. Let's wrap up this one. Let's do pulse.
Pulse.
Thank you.
short break and be right back. This is Kevin Hayes at the piano once again. Joe Martin on the bass, Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone, and Ed Carlin on the drums. My name is Ricardo Lili. Please stick around. We'll be right back. Thank you, Smalls, for having us. Yeah. Thank you.